John Proxy on Channel John and West, and I'm about to begin a Tomb Raider adventure. I guess it's Tomb Raider whatever year it came out, because there's already a game called Tomb Raider. But whatever, let's start ourselves a brand new game, and let's create a new save. And I'm going to play on normal, sure. There is a reason why I'm doing this.
A famous explorer once said,
which I'll explain.
The extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Indeed. I'll explain.
I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead...
Venture.
Adventure found me.
Yes. All I was trying to say was, I'll explain why I'm doing this. Oh dear. Later, when there isn't cutscenes and stuff going on. So I guess I could tell you now, because not a lot's going on. I mean,
in our darkest moments.
There we go.
When life flashes before us, we find something.
Wasn't there a bit before this?
Something that keeps us going.
Lucozade! Sorry, my nose was on my face.
Something that pushes us.
I had a bit of a cold. That binds us. No, that's Matrix. There's a lot of space above my head. I could have tilted this a bit. Could have moved this box up. I still can. No, don't let go! What are you doing? No! I thought it was a bit on the ship first. Oh, whatever. Right. So hopefully, apart from the fact there's some dude, filling up a part of the screen, this should be on full graphics. And that's sort of the reason I'm playing this. The first time I bought this game was basically when it came out. And the reason I bought it specifically is because I bought myself a new computer. Thought I'd let them talk. And a new card. And I wanted to buy a game to show off everything. And I was ready for it. I couldn't put it on full graphics. I was like, oh, come on. I had like a 670 GTX. And you can imagine sort of the rest of the view of that. Oh, somebody punched him in the face. Square Enix presents. Yes, and I couldn't have that Tress effects here. But here's the thing. I've just bought a new card, GTX 970, because I needed it to do VR, to get the Oculus Rift. And it comes with a new Tomb Raider. And I was just like, well, why haven't I ever completed Tomb Raider? I sort of bought it and forgot about it. I must have got a bit annoyed that I couldn't play on full graphics. But now I can easily play this on full graphics. Now, getting me to sit in the corner on my PC, well, that's an entirely different story, which I'm going to explain now. I bought a webcam. But the logistics of getting this me in the corner... Ooh, a bit of slowdown there. There's the Tress effects there on the hair. On the hair. On the hair, as I said. That's the most impressive bit. Go on, show off the hair physics. I've paid for this hair for hair physics. Alright, let's swing.
Jonah! Reyes!
Is that Reyes?
Help!
Did I miss a bit that was on the boat?
Got to get down.
I said it didn't matter, but I mean, it does a bit. Right. Let's swing into the fire and burn our ropes.
It's gonna hurt.
Yes, it is. Like the entire rest of the game. Oh, there we go. They're like, okay, good. No, that's what we wanted. Ow. We're gonna spend the rest of the game torturing Lara Croft, apparently. Yes. Oh. Playing with the, Xbox One controller. Slightly a bit annoyed the Oculus makes me get another one, but whatever. Apparently that didn't cost him anything to put in, but yeah, I can still be slightly grumpy about that. Yes, what was the point I was making? The point I was making was, yeah, getting me in the corner, hello, was slightly harder than it sounds, because my computer, even though it's got the minimum specs for VR, for the Oculus Rift, you can't just record with my capture device and record a webcam stream at the same time. That suddenly just screws up everything. Let's go forwards. And of course, my capture device has an option to have a webcam in it, but no, that breaks it. But I thought, well, I'm capturing the screen, right? Well, I am. You might not know that, but I am. I'm capturing the screen. So I don't actually need to record the webcam. I just need it on. Just need it on. So I was like, okay, I just need a webcam feed. And I'm on Windows 10. And I was like, okay, do I have a capture thing? And it does. But it has all these kind of blips and bloops on it. It's got a circle and controls, and I don't want them on my screen. So it's just like, took me ages to look up. Like, I just want a webcam capture, not a recording. I just want the feed without any buttons on. And that's really difficult, apparently. I need object. I need some fire. Let's find ourselves some fire. That looks like fire. Let's grab that. Right. Yeah, get out of the way, you. So yeah, this window here is some free Russian webcam app that, yeah, brilliant, can't recommend it enough, does exactly what I wanted. It's got a little bar at the top actually, which I've blocked out. Could have blocked out the gap above my head as well, which I'll probably do on the second video. Don't expect this box to say in identical places. I'll try, but let's move on forwards, shall we? Now, yes.
Yeah. We must have heard me.
Oh, my fire's gone out. Let's use LV to use my Lara vision. Okay, so let's light it up. So I've done 7% of the game, which isn't a lot. So I know what to do. Also, it kind of runs a tiny bit more smooth than it did before. Because I tried to push the graphics as much as I could, and obviously that caused a little bit of a slowdown. Oh! I like shakes. Yeah, I like that it shakes. I don't. It's been a while since I played a AAA game on a PC. How do I get up there? Just A. Just press A. That's fine. Let's walk around that. She ducks for me, that's fine. Ah, there's a dude! Ah! Not a dude! Get off me! How dare you! There we go. Thank you, Giant Rock! Ah! Much better.
Oh shit, that was close.
It was close. I feel like the entire game might be like that. And then, of course, the other thing, getting the speed working, is getting it sitting on front of the game. Full screen windowed, yeah, fine. Not all games have that. And I needed to get an app to make the window borderless. Which I'm glad exists. But yes. Now, all I have to hope is that the sound doesn't go out of sync in the recording, which can happen, but I believe my PC should nowadays be good enough to not have slowdown. Although, I feel like, look at my hands. Nah, I think that's just because of the webcam. It's a cheap webcam, by the way. Water will find a way out. Okay. Ah, oh, it's going to be through there.
Tied.
Right. Oh, I get it. It's a little thing. I remember this.
More fire. Thank God.
Yay. Glad to put fire everywhere. It's very useful for these puzzles.
What kind of contraption is this?
I don't know, but I'll burn it. Is that what I wanted? Ah, they're blocked. Okay, well, that's fair enough. I can lift that up pretty easily, I reckon. Oh, do we pull that back? Oh no, I've got to push it towards. There's nothing in there. Okay. Ah. Right. What am I trying to achieve here? Got that. Go up there. Right. I want something on fire to go in there. So what goes on fire that can go in there? Hey, my fire went out. Am I constantly running? I can jump! No, that's fine, but I'll... Let's light it up! Try to avoid water this time. There's fire there, John. You're an idiot. Oh, hang on. Can I jump on that? Hang on. How do I... Alright, cool. Thanks, physics. John, I'm... I'm sarcastic then, but I'm actually kind of grateful. Because that's the solution to the puzzle. So now, I'm burn. Like it or not, you're still gonna burn. Yay! Explosions!
Gotta get
out of here. You do. I burned some XP though. Keep the fire up! And watch out for an active time event, which I suspect will be soon. Ah! Oh, sorry. Saw that one coming. Right, let's keep our fire. Fire's good. That was neat. Whoa! Alright, cool. I like that there's jumping puzzles. Oh. No way, you. Is that the same guy as before? Oh, crap! Ah! Oh. Crap. No, Lara. Okay. Let's try not dying. I didn't press what. Okay, let's try that again. Didn't press Y. Zap.
Help you.
He's trying to help me. He was trying to help you. Apparently. How does this work? What's going on there? Is this an earthquake? Oh dear. Triggers. I don't think I had an Xbox One when I tried this before. Trigger. Oh, I'm glad it gave me plenty of time. Scramble. And go towards the light. Tomb Raider. Right, we lost about 40 seconds there because I think I kicked a wire out. Let's start the recording again. Let's drink some tea. Wonderful, wonderful light. No more caves for us. The birds! It's just sort of taking in the graphics. Where do we want to go, Lara? Where do we want to go? There's a thingy there, it's sort of shining. No. Right, let's jump across. No, not that. No jumping across. I want to try that again, but I feel like I didn't jump at the right point. Alright, no, definitely not that. That is no, right out. Alright, let's just go down, shall we? The obvious way. I gotta search for traces of the other survivors. Let's walk across this plank. It's not a plank, is it? It's a trunk.
Okay, take it slow.
Kind of nervous. Oh! Told you. Control I've got. Well, good! Yes. It's past now, Lara. It's past. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I know there's a jump when I sees one. I don't know why I took the weird one at the start. Like, they're much more obvious than that. Oh look, it's a ship. It's not a ship, it's a plane. But whatever.
Okay.
Find it anyway. Let's go on up there.
I can do this. Oh god.
This is pretty neat, by the way. Clever use of the Lara mechanics. That's fine, you're gonna shimmy. That's not shimmying, is it? It's what's that called? I don't know the name. Getting experience there. The Division demo when it first came out, and the dude put his hand on the door and it closed, and really, loads of people were really impressed by that. I said that's sort of a normal thing, is it not? Right, so scramble. Nice, successfully scrambled there.
Sam's pack.
Not the most graceful way of going down, but whatever. Sam's pack. Camcorder. Some matches. And a walkie-talkie.
Can anyone hear me?
Sam Roth. Breaker, breaker, Charlie Tango. Look at a two-way radio. Is there nothing else useful here? Let's follow the survivor's trail. Let's put on my magic vision. I was expecting a button prompt. Maybe there wasn't one, and maybe I missed it. And shelter from the storm, get to our first save point. I like the auto-ducking. That does... We've cut out a action that I don't necessarily need to take every time. Circle of rocks! Circle of rocks. Have some tea. I put some honey in mine. A little bit too much.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Sorry, I was supposed to respond, wasn't I? Let's put the tea down. You'll hear the sound of the clunk there. That's the clunk of me putting the tea down. I hope that one match works. Otherwise, this will be a very short game. Yay! Lovely. Yeah, I'm a bit in a cutting her face off there. I mean, I can actually move that, but I'd have to pause the game. I'm sure we'll be fine. You'll get over it. Hello. You may have noticed I've got green screen, and it's this app is not going to be able to look. Chroma key.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Crofts.
Here's the boat
in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge.
Gotta do some exposition.
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Why don't they have tress effects on? Why are the pre-rendered scenes pre-rendered?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
It's a cool sounding triangle.
I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
We should have a separate second game, just him in an alternate history. And all of Lara's games are played by somebody who's slightly too old. And he's like, my knee! Those jumps are really difficult! Just all the way through the game. And I mean the old ones as well. Somehow. Then my hair works again.
I can't just sit here.
Shake my head.
I've got to find something.
Paid for this hair effects. Cost me 250 quid. Graphics card. I'm paying it with hair effects! Right. Calm down, John. Oh dear.
God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow.
Well, I know you can't. Can I use this one instead? Right, I gotta go get that. Now, part of me was showing this green screen, and she's like, well, I can apply after, you know, I can apply the effect afterwards. No, to what? There's nothing underneath. If it was a separate video.
We need to find a weapon.
Yeah, we know. I'm working on that bow. Hey.
I can do this.
That was me, by the way. I lent it out. She'll get used to dead bodies soon enough. Makeshift longbow!
Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Right, but the deer's gone. And I guess I can stalk it. Right. Found ya. Oops. I annoyed him slightly. Right, I'll do that again, but not as rubbishly. That's definitely a word, rubbishly. I'm collecting arrows as well. But some nice person is just left all around here. I do have a magic sense, don't I? It's not happening. Ghost Hunter! Right. I'm not to tell him. Oh, I feel really bad now. Sorry.
Sorry.
Well, she's a trooper. I wouldn't know where to start. Well, she's got rough training, right? But still. I'd have gone at least a couple of days without even trying to eat. And, yeah. I'm trying to think. Because, yeah, you get the meaty bit.
Back to camp.
But, and then you burn, you put it over fire, but.
Alright, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
I'll just use this fancy gadget. Ooh, look at this. Like this map that I magically have. Grab some arrows along the way. Nice. I see. We've got ourselves a bow. That's nice. We need to look forwards. I don't know if I saved last time. Right, let's get some skills. So, they're all over the place, aren't they? These are locked. So, that's got a thing on it. That's Hunter. This is Survivor and Hunter. Who bloody knows what I should do? Animal instincts. Extra rewards when looting from animal corpses. Thoroughly search crates and caches to find extra salvage. Carefully looting animal corpses. And I can get arrows back. Or steady shot. A focused mind allows you more time to aim and take that. Hold charge bow shots for double the time. There we go. Perfect. Apparently I've done 13%. How have I done 13%? Well, obviously the percentage is quite big. No, I want to save. Can
this
I save?
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this.
Get ready for this.
Keep your radio on.
Okay.
That'll burn the batteries. Yeah, I feel like just keep moving might be suicidal in certain cases.
Okay. This is Lara.
Oops. Sorry, should I... How do I get back to that?
Music.
I don't want to look at the skills. I want to look at the menu. I just put a captain's log in and I missed it. How do I get that? I want that back. Right, obviously that's an automatic checkpoint. But, come on, let me read the log. How do we... I've got a menu. Right. It's better. I don't care about any... Oh, hang on. Documents. Where's my logs? Where's my goddamn log? Right, 0%, 0%, 1%. There we go, it's in here. I saw it. Definitely saw it. Oh, God. I'm terribly sorry, I'm an idiot.
How did I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this.
I'm out of tea. Which is a shame, because we've got 25 minutes left. Nearabouts. Might make it less. We'll see where the save point is. All right, let's continue onwards. Find a way out of the forest. This way. But yes, Tomb Raider, again, one of those things that I'm probably not going to get viewers randomly finding Tomb Raider, but I'm going to enjoy recording it nonetheless. Oh, this door's open. We should put a fire. That's definitely not the sentence I intended, but whatever.
This could be a way through. Damn it.
Looks like we ain't got no choice. Let's mount this ladder, shall we? I'll try not to slide. There's certain games. Obviously, there's nothing to slide down on. There's on that top of the ladder, but.
What are these markings?
I don't know. How did our fire stay fiery?
What am I doing?
We're exploring! That's what we're doing!
Oh god, this is insane.
Stuff! More stuff!
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Fair enough. Knock, knock.
Need something to pry this open.
Burn. The power to burn things is a nice power indeed. I should wait. I should wait for the fire to go down. A thing. An old meat. Lovely. Bit of old meat. Fry axe. Not quite as good as a surprise axe. There we go. I thought that would work better as a joke. It didn't. It didn't work at all. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't get further than 7%. This is really good. I mean, they're going to regret only going on Xbox One. I mean, they're on PC now, but... What is that symbol? I see it a lot. Oh, look, there's doggies! Yay! That looks like a handle. No? I'm not sure how I did not see that. There's a way up. Thanks, fire. I've still got fire. Plenty of fire. Hold B to extinguish.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Ooh, is it friend or foe? It's friend. Or is it foe? Maybe it's friend. I think it's friend. But maybe it's foe. Lara would presumably recognize her friend's
Lara,
voices.
You made it. Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise.
It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy.
I'm a creepy old man. Don't mind me. Room.
They're on their way.
Look,
can't see.
I have
this. Some dude.
Oh, it was the least I could do.
Some dude in the way.
My manners. I'm sorry. I'm Matthias.
I totally trust
you by trade.
All right, shake his hand.
Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
It's
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling
me. I killed a deer!
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Would you like to know more?
A couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Sam?
Where are they gone?
Matthias!
No, it's a test app.
Shit! No! Sam!
Looks like it's smart. Tap X, lady! Tap X! Holding a gangster style. Oh, hello! No. Sorry! I'm hoping they attack from the front. Headshots! Doggy, 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 bad. Did you piss off your violinist? Yay, I killed a dog. An adorable dog wolf. He was a wolf. It's still adorable. He's like, yeah. But he was gonna kill me. How does that work? You would be. There's got to be a way to reset a trap for a human.
I'm so glad
like, there's a thing. Like, there's a method. I don't know. I guess you have to be outside the trap to do it.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Roth?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No, let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
Yeah. She's coping surprisingly well, to be honest.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
Well, he's giving off pretty shifty vibes. I'm sure I'm just overthinking
not
it.
Not so bad.
Let's grab those quickly. Lovely. Camp, I guess. There we go. I don't have anything available to do, so. Hope that saves. Let's wobble this. Ooh, I can burn it. Let's burn that and see what happens. Yay! Take that piece of wood! Well, actually, that was for salvage, which was useful. What am I actually trying to achieve? That's not the button, but I believe I have to go to that relic. No, no, I don't. That's optional, obviously. I'm going to catch up with Whitman, which is in the other direction. I'm not going to do extras because... because I'm trying to play like 30 games at once. I don't know why. I'm the only person who does this. The large what? Ooh, plants. Right, I found some more salvage. I need salvage, right, to do stuff. Do I grab stuff automatically, or...? Ah! My dog's dead.
You could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
Yeah. Maybe he didn't see the wolves. I know he's supposed to be the baddie here. Oh, there is symbols in the top right. I did not see. May have to adjust where my face is. Need the experience as well. Yeah, do I automatically gain stuff from this? No, wrong button. Where's your magic vision? Right. Over there. Alright, cool. The gate.
Distinct styles.
Right. What's this? That's a day camp. We can have a little sit down if we want.
It is ancient, but these mechanisms, I didn't. Someone built them quite recently.
Quite. I don't know how you save. Or if it's. I'm 6% complete, so I apparently played really little. Really little.
These are fascinating.
I think I was just really annoyed I couldn't play from graphics.
They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Yeah, I suppose she hasn't
the
yet.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
There'll be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Right, spider sense.
Solar imagery. Some kind of sun
worship. I need a stronger axe. Okay, I've got salvage. I get it now. What do you mean unavailable? My mission is to literally... oh, fine. I guess I need more salvage. Somebody forced them, probably. Right, I found some salvage over there. Oh, did not see that. Well, I almost didn't see it.
Back up!
Oh. Oh, did I see a wolfy wolf wolf? Don't ask me why I said it like that. I do, by the way. I forget I can zoom as well. Apparently he's sorted off. Well, I think I dealt with them quite well. Let's skin them.
Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Oh. Yeah, hey, bunny. Lovely. Right, this way. I'm running out of them anytime soon. We are close to the end of the first. I must have been further than 7%. I was further than this. Go to salvage now. There we go. Salvage! Right, I want a pry axe. It's going to cost me 50 and I'm covering up that thing. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I'll push myself up a bit in this video. Let's rotate it. Woo! It rotates! So, yeah. Successfully salvaged something. Let's... Oh, there was something right there. I'm an idiot. Or whatever. Killed some wolves. They'd probably help me out in the long run. Yay! Does this not have the stuff you need? There must be a reason why I did that.
Alright, Lara? Shall we give it a go, then?
What were you doing while I was solving problems? Nothing was the answer. He was doing nothing. Right, are we not going to be trapped? I feel like...
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Come on, Lara, chop chop, on your feet!
Well, there's no doubt, Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about
her. Why would you, what? You what archaeologist like would have that attitude?
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Indeed is what I was trying to say.
It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
Yeah.
We're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted.
Hmm.
You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No.
I'm handling this.
No.
Ah! No. Please. Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
That was my bow.
Timing a pistolet.
Bloody Whitman. Be the death of me. You'll be the death of me.
Silence!
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said,
silence her.
Ответ. Хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara, run!
No! Oh, no! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move.
I'm gonna move. Screw that guy. Right. As soon as I get out of these cuffs, I'm gonna let you guys go. There's cover. Right.
Hey, just...
Yeah, I'm on it.
We're in a stealth section. We've got to be very quiet in the stealth section. Oops. Did I manage to get forward at all?
Anything?
I can't find her, she's gone.
We'll keep looking.
There, another one.
Oh, God.
Well, these people aren't very nice at all. How many of us are there?
We gotta use them as recruits.
Hey, the girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
Well, I went missing because you just kind of left me to my own devices.
What do you see?
Nothing.
Keep moving up the mountain.
There we go! Lovely. I disagree with that guy, probably. That guy there. Sorry, I'm reversed. Well, he's gone now. I disagree with him.
No one escapes. Villager!
Sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean that. Sorry. Crap, hold on. No! Why? It's the button I should have pressed. Why?
Villager! Not trust my evil Remia!
I always
find him. I'm near in the other groin.
Oh,
for fuck's sake. Oh, I see that. Tap X to loot dead animals. I've got to remember that. No, it floats, isn't it? Alright, well, I've got to wait for a circle. I know. I'm not entirely sure how that happened, but whatever. I'm joking. There we go. Dealt with that situation. But he doesn't always get the person now because he's dead. He's not actually dead. Now he's dead. Now you're a killer. That's probably not the time. Probably not the time there, but I mean.
Oh God.
Oof. The bow, got your bow back though. I don't know if I had yours specifically, but I mean I found a dead body, so. Right, I'm gonna let you guys go. I've been John Proxy on Channel John on the West. And I've been having a Tomb Raider adventure. I'll see you guys next time.